Welcome back to my channel. Today we're at the New Jersey High Railers in Paterson, New Jersey. It's a humongous layout here. The layout is 185 feet long and 35 feet wide, and it's almost two stories high. I'm a guest at the New Jersey High Railers in Paterson, New Jersey. It's 2024. The humongous layout. You can see there's a lot of intricate handiwork involved in producing this layout. This is a beachfront scene with an amusement park in the rear. Nice water scene here, beachfront, shorefront. Get to the deeper waters here now. See the waves. Here's a train yard. The New York Susquehanna and Western scene. Another scenery. High trestles. Here's another scene. It's more of an urban scene with rail on the outside. And of course, there's a Starbucks there.
And they put it together all wrong, well, you know. There was no instructions. It was a pile of trunk and box.
Well, we probably had instructions somewhere.
And that's the first time I've ever played with that. So, now I know.
Valentine beer. It's the ale beer. That's their loading dock. We're now on the opposite side of the layout. As you can see, this is an extensive layout. roundhouse. Better view of the roundhouse from this side of the layout. The 14 bay roundhouse. Look to your upper left hand side, that is the balcony where all the controls are. We'll take a peek up there in a moment. You have all your transformers and the track layout indicators all up there. The second story balcony. Extensive trestle work. Very intricate. Tracking board. So this part of the layout. This is another part of the scenery. This is not easy street. This car is running without tracks.
Just like real life. What's the chance of touching the
It'd be interesting to see how it's done. Maybe a magnetic track under the road? That's a good question.
Yeah, the school bus, you can see that little flag going right in front of it. You can see the magnet running for it.
Notice there's no tracks at all. see these string cases all belong to individual members of the New Jersey Highway Club. And their names above it. So they own all these strings, and it's behind a close glass case.
Every time, like for my son, he's moving to Arkansas. But every time we always had an open house with
him. Oh, okay.
So we never made it out here.
Here's some more showcases. Again, these all belong to different members of the organization. Some interesting military vehicles on flatbeds. Some Santa Fe's, looks like SD Santa Fe's. Some passenger cars and steamers, boxcars. Some CXX diesels. And Union Pacifics.
Pat, you run that another 15 minutes and your logo is going to change.
Oh, that's yours?
It's a flu. You got it worse.
I've had the flu. I've never had the flu before. No, I did. Yeah.
I missed.
Some more flatbeds. Interesting flatbeds here. It's a bird's eye view from the balcony. That's the second bridge.
You see the
that's still great.
This is the control from the balcony of all the tracks. Spaghetti works. Trying to lift the stand bridge down here, but it's not lifting at the moment, so troubleshooting.
Scott, go faster! Scott! Is it already?
Yeah.
A long time ago.
Well, I've been waiting to see it go across the trestle.
Missed it.
These are transformers.
You tried to send it down there.
More controls. It's pretty warm up here. Each section has their own control board. Here's a bird's eye view from the balcony of the entire layout. Show the extensiveness of this setup. Trace in the Twin Towers. Inside view of the control balcony. More control towers from this part of the layout. And we also have a dining area with a kitchen. For $7, you get shrimp, sandwiches, as much as you can eat, salad, pierogies, and then it's a hot meal. And the tickets that you have is color-coded. Green for the green meals, which is going on now. You have a red one and yellow one.
My
Well, this concludes the tour of the New Jersey High Railers, and hope you enjoy the view.